last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by. Me mind been bent on rambling to Ireland I did fly. I stepped on board a vision, I followed with the wind. When next they came to anchor at the cross at Spancil Hill, being on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters, friends assemble there, the young, the old, the brave and the bold, in their duty to fulfill. At the parish church at Clooney, a mile from Spancil Hill, I paid a flying visit to my first and only love. She's as white as any lily, gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me, saying, Johnny,